just what the hell is so important.
Sleeping mother, sacred harbinger, awaken and reclaim what is yours. You who rise with the moon in darkness, who prepares the path for the midnight sun. Turn your merciless eyes upon us and arise!
Nice show, Doc. Next time, call Zemo. Better yet, I'll just shoot you and save us all the trouble.
To your magic castle, you ain't welcome here.
It's called a sanctum, and welcome or not, this is where fate has determined the Sorcerer Supreme needs to be.
Tell fate, answer's no.
This is the secret guardian you dragged me 5,000 miles to meet?
Who's the mouth?
Mr. Stark is brash, but I assure you, he can be trusted.
Wait, you seriously don't know who I am?
The fabric of magic is shifting, Johnny. The prophecy of the Midnight Sun is upon us.
Your last crusade cost me plenty. This time, I intend to look after my own.
Hey, pal, I don't think you understand. Things are changing. 2 + 2 no longer equals 4. Up is sometimes down, and strange here is actually starting to make sense.
Do I look like someone who gives a damn about any of that?
No, you look like you should be bouncing for the double deuce. Listen, all I know is hell's coming, and my pal here says you can help.
That's where you're wrong. It's already here. You're welcome, Robo-Man.
Iron Man? It's okay. It's fine. I know what he meant.
We come all the way out here, and the old man runs off with that precious page of yours.
Johnny Blaze has sacrificed a great deal for this world already. I am certain he will come around given time.
Thought you said time was the one thing we didn't have. All right, let's just wrap this up. I got about sand in my nanopolymer weave.
Proceed then. That suit may be a marvel of technology, but it's no match for the mystic arts. Allow me to demonstrate.
Oh, so it's a contest now. Then you take the extra creepy one.
Gladly. Attention, perhaps a blessing is in order. Something protective?
Well, I could give you a hand, or a shield in this case.
In the spirit of cooperation, I'll accept your offer. Just this once.
Don't mention it.
Follow my move.
Fair enough.
Prepare yourselves. Lilith doesn't care about you.
I hope you realize that in time. I won't forget this.
Who's running the show here? I think we pissed them off. Got a spell for that, maybe?
Interesting. A spell to change the very demeanor of our enemies. Something along the lines of the psionic manipulations of Eros of Titan?
If you can't make it happen in the next 10 seconds, I'm not interested.
Given up yet. It appears that I'm their central focus.
Well, I think that's the last of them, which is good. I might have told Pepper I was just stepping outside the restaurant to take a quick call.
And yet I'm the one who's still single.
I don't do this for just anyone. You might want to get that looked at.
If I'm being honest, that encounter went better than I expected.
Tony, I've been noticing a recurring gamma spike.
You see, this is why you shouldn't eat spicy food, Bruce.
Localized in the West Village, converging on the Sanctum.
What?
The collective works of the universe's greatest sorcerers, and he left them underneath the takeout menus.
Shifting mystical polarities are wreaking havoc on my portals.
You don't say. You okay, kid?
Yes. Are you?
Let's put a pin in that. Carol.
Bruce and I have been trying to reach you. He'd have come himself, but he's...
Well, you did the big green guy proud.
I really should up my homeowner's insurance. Miss Maxim, the wards of protection, if you please.
Stephen, I can fight. I've got control now.
Then show me by activating the wards. In the meantime, in honor of our missing companion, the rest of you may feel free to smash away. Waste any more time.
Nice one, Carol. Always the direct approach.
You know I don't mess around. Besides, we picked up some crazy gamma readings coming from, well, here. Guessing that explains the Hydra goons and ominous green lights.
Yes, but not while we failed to use the front door.
Alright, we've got to cover hero landing etiquette after we take down the bad guys.
Let's give it a go. Give up just yet.
Ready to smack around a few red shirts?
Century old. What a waste.
Interesting.
shouldn't take long. How much is Lilith paying you guys anyway? Hey, it can't be enough.
Out.
Surprisingly relentless. In any event, we must provide Wanda the time she needs to activate the wards of protection. As many as you like, it won't make a difference.
We're three of the world's strongest heroes, right? Doesn't it seem like this should be easier?
I've punched through Skrull Star Cruisers that went down faster. Something's up.
Yes, Hydra has clearly raised their game. I have a terrible suspicion as to how.
Someone.
Gozer?
Lilith. Mother of demons, harbinger of the midnight sun. Prophecy or not, you overstep, challenging the Sorcerer Supreme.
Be silent. Be still.
What just happened?
Ow! Be gone.
No!
A fellow daughter of Transia.
on, Miss Maximoff. Your unique energy surprised her.
Whoa! I'm fine?
What? I'm fine.
The prophecy is in motion. Lilith is still out there growing stronger each second the midnight sun approaches.
Define stronger.
If we are to have any chance of stopping her, there is only one option left to us.
I won't go back there.
We all must eventually face our demons, Miss Maximoff. However, one of us should remain behind to maintain the wards of protection.
See you on the other side.
Magic is unwinding. We are fortunate to be here at all.
And where is here, exactly?
Salem, Massachusetts. Well, a pocket dimension in Salem, Massachusetts.
Oh, suburbs. Nice.
Welcome to the Abbey. Home of the
Midnight Sun.
The hell is this? Lilith's Junior Demon League?
Wait, it's that jerk from TV.
Which one?
Now, if everyone would just take a moment...
Enough!
You're standing on my flowers.
Oh, been a long time, Sarah.
It's caretaker now.
If I could have avoided this moment, I would, but...
Oh, spare me the speech. I know Lilith's back. We're sisters, after all.
Guess we're suddenly invisible now.
Shall we chat, Stephen?
No one can argue that the Hunter earned their rest in the first battle against Lilith. I only hope they are up for the task once more.
You wizards always make everything sound so lofty. I raised my sister's only child as a weapon against her.
And saved the world in the process.
Now you want me to dig them up and ask them to do it again.
I did not write the prophecy, Sarah. Besides, I am no common grave robber. We are simply reuniting their ethereal essence with their corporal form. Speaking of, it would help to have a mental image for the procedure.
Spare no detail.
Spiritual identity theft is no laughing matter.
Takes a bite out of you. Don't blame me.
Visiting hours are over.
You can't stay here forever.
There's nowhere else I should be.
Just saw that Stark guy poking around behind the mirror table.
Find me as soon as they awaken. And Blade, be nice.
Always am.
cold, but the air burns with every breath. Has it been so long? I know this place. In my dreams, it was always empty. But now I sense I am not alone.
Have to admit, Hunter, you make one hell of an entrance. Guess that makes two of us.
You should have struck when you had the chance, vampire. You will not live to regret your error.
Cute. And Caretaker told me to be nice. Relax, Slayer. I'm a friend. You just don't know it yet.
Yes. I saw you with Sarah before. But what would she want with a vampire? Unless...
The name's Blade, and I'm no ordinary vampire. I get you've been out of commission. But I thought you noticed since we're having this little showdown under the freaking sun.
A dampier? Daywalkers were a myth even to me.
Says the half-human, half-demon monster hunter.
You appear quite versed in my history, dampier.
Heard my fair share of stories from Caretaker. The legendary hunter, child of Lilith, last champion of the blood. Some call you angel, some demon. Probably a little of both. Led the Knights of Wondagore against the armies of darkness until you fell at...
Fell?
Shoot. This is why they don't normally have me do the meet and greets.
I can see why.
Right. As much as I'd love to see how much weirder this conversation can go, we should probably get moving.
Agreed. The prophecy is in motion. I can feel it. We have wasted too much time here already.
Man, the others are really gonna love you.
Others?
Yeah, you've got a little fan club, I think. But why spoil the surprise? Hope you're up for the challenge, chosen one.
One thing I can't do.
You were never able to.
Hunter. Not sure if you remember me, but we met briefly before. I'm
the witch who called me back from the grave.
Told you.
Or Nico, but either works. And this is
Robbie Reyes. Oh man, never thought I'd be standing next to you. Got quite a rep. I mean, Caretaker's told us. Stories.
That's Ileana.
Привет.
And I think you already met Blade.
Of course. Caretaker has reformed the Midnight Suns.
Whoa. How did you...
Your power. I can feel it. I always do.
So, welcome home. I guess we...
I never left.
Right. Well, we can fast forward through the tour then. The Abbey is still, well, you know, the Abbey. Basic stuff. Dorms, war room, library, a few places to chill, and, whatever the hell the forge is. I have to say, for a haunted transient castle raised on the cursed grounds of Old Salem, it's pretty cozy. Of course, that doesn't stop us from adding some improvements. We can all thank Robbie for the Wi-Fi. Oh, and one more thing. We've got some new house guests now. You think we're a fun bunch, just wait until you meet them. Speaking of, we're here.
Yeah, okay, spend 10 minutes in this place alone, Bruce, then see. Oh, gotta go. Show's about to begin.
As if I'm thrilled with the situation. If you're concerned. Prophecies be damned. It's good to see that face again. You look like it was yesterday. And you look older. How long was I in that crypt, Sarah? No more than a few centuries. You were missed centuries? And what of Lilith, fallen by your hand? Until now.
Yeah, so speaking of Lilith...
Tony?
What? The kid's literally speaking of Lilith.
Tony.
That's my name.
Tony, that's Carol and Dr. Spooky over there. Here to help.
Help with what? Exactly?
Oh, I don't know. Throwing the magic amulet into the volcano? Smiting the dragon mother? You tell us, kid. You are the chosen one, after all.
Do you recall anything of that last encounter, child?
There was a voice. The rest is hazy.
Oh, a voice. That's it? A voice? That's what we have to go on?
Results of your long crypt sleep, most likely.
A minor inconvenience. Everything required to restore those memories is contained within my sanctum. I will simply alert Wanda to prepare the necessary rituals.
What? Straight to voicemail?
Some sorcerer supreme.
Must be mystical interference caused by this little pocket dimension of yours.
Perhaps Agatha can help. Allow me. Alato.
Whoa, what kind of network you run in there?
The all-seeing eye of Ereshkigal, who judges. Bound to enchanted Babylonian soul glass.
We just call it the mirror table.
Wanda! The dark force pushing against the wards. Steven, where are you?
That's impossible. Nothing on Earth could possibly affect those wards.
Wanda's in trouble.
Wanda is trouble.
I'll go.
You'll need my help, of course.
Then let us make haste, Dr. Spooky. Our hunt begins now.
So that was Lilith, huh? It was a real 90s album cover vibe.
1690s, maybe. Hard to believe she's the hunter's mother.
Resemblance to...
With everything going on right now, we simply cannot afford to lose contact with the Sanctum or Wanda.
Thank you.
even given the fluctuations in the astral spectrum, I should be seeing something. Unless Bruce is... Are you ready? The prophecy of the Midnight Sun does not linger, and neither should we. Lilith possesses the Darkhold. If she forced her way into my Sanctum Sanctorum once, I suspect she can do it again.
You are a sorcerer supreme. Can you not predict her movements?
Normally, yes. But since your mother breached the Sanctum, my sense of the future has grown volutinous in nature.
Is that another language, or...?
Fuzzy. My predictions are fuzzy. For the first time as Sorcerer Supreme, I cannot foresee how the future unfolds, and with my apprentice in danger, we cannot tarry.
Your sanctum will survive. We shall see to that.
Indeed, the Sanctum Sanctorum has weathered its fair share of trouble over the years. Blaze storms, a few short-tempered celestials, that issue with the Zoning Commission. But this time, it feels different. I do not doubt Wanda's capability, but without my predictive acumen, I cannot bolster the wards should she need it. Still, the wards are woven into the Sanctum's very essence. They should hold. In any case, all will be revealed with time. I suggest we make use of it while it still functions. We should hurry. As much as I'd love to hear a first-hand account of your exploits, time is of the essence, I'm afraid.
Time.
Not just about time, Mr. Brooks. Time, space, reality, the building blocks of magic. All must be constant for my portals to work properly. Yet as we now know, that is no longer the case.
We've heard.
Several times. Otherwise, I would still be hunting dread maidens in my sleep.
Indeed. And while I certainly appreciate the view of this vista, I fail to see how it will hasten our return to the Sanctum.
Magic is the answer.
No, as I've just stated, magic is the problem.
Your magic is. Not ours. The ground you are standing on exists within two worlds. A mystical anchor point to Ileana's realm that allows her to... Well... I'll just let her show you.
From from here.
I said you shouldn't have no magic.
Resistance between you and the Sanctum.
Looks can be deceiving, I'm afraid. There's no way these foot soldiers are behind the disruption of the wards of protection.
I only have magic healing!
Lilith herself could not best me. What makes you think you will fare any better?
Playtime's over.
Fanatics are always the same.
Centuries ago. Let's give it a go.
This should aid me in my fight.
Gamma spike we detected in your area seems to be growing. Let's assume that's not a good thing.
Gamma or not, I feel the hand of my mother at work here.
Gamma
close. And I thought Man-Thing was ugly.
Have to show off for me, Blade.
It's on.
I have no idea what you've started. Wanda is calling out to me. I feel her struggle. Need to concentrate and... And I won't be doing that again. Just what this battle requires.
Even the best.
Misguided as they are, remember, Hydra is still human, Hunter. Not Lilith.
You were saying?
The lifeblood of the Mother pumps through our veins. The Mother is eternal. Hydra is eternal.
Wanna bet?
Let them fail!
isolated quickly. Do I even want to know what that beast is?
It calls itself Venom. Until now, a pale imitation of a very heroic young friend of mine.
We will feed your ugly tongue to the spider wizard. Marinate it in his stomach juices and eat it with his spleen.
Weak, even for Hydra.
Of your mother's children, so chatty.
Thankfully, no.
This won't end.
not be ready for this thing yet. Might be smarter to pull back until we know what we're up against here.
Yes. Surrender. Be eaten. Fill our belly with your tasty fear.
I shall fill your belly with my blade, demon.
Watch me.
Interesting tactic.
You are too weak for this fight.
Or to make things interesting.
Vampires are not the only ones who should fear you.
This will be...
is its breath.
I should have deflected that.
friendly. It seemed like you folks could use a hand, Doc.
Spider-Man!
Jeez, Eddie, what happened to you? That's part of a horrifyingly terrible new look. The tongue was gross enough, but... Whoa! Someone is extra touchy today.
We will rip your face off and suck the pearl from your bones!
Always nice to see you too, buddy. So, I'm thinking your friends here could use a little break. How about I take Eddie here for his afternoon walk? Don't worry, Doc. That's just his way of saying he cares!
Congratulations. New world or not, some things remain unchanged.
The look.
What look?
Boldly charging headfirst into the jaws of your enemy. Courageously risking the lives of yourself and your teammates. Just to play the hero. This is the Fire Dragon all over again.
Fire Dragoon. My memories may be fragmented, but as I recall, I killed the bastard.
And all it cost was a village.
Of course. I see it now. The look.
Cut him some slack. It wasn't that simple.
It never is. Which is why I sent you to help. If Spider-Man hadn't come along today, we could have lost far more than...
Than the Sanctum?
Or Wanda.
She means I could have died. Again, putting an end to her eternal crusade against my mother.
You've been through a lot. For now, it's enough that you all made it back in one piece. More or less. Talk more later. Get some rest.